Please, Marcy, I am not in the mood for this tonight.
But Jefferson, it's been almost 8 hours.
Look, there's something I have to tell you. Tonight, I was watching the ball game with Al, and who do I see on the TV? Walter Traugott, the new owner of the team.
Wow. Odd that the owner would be at the game. Mount me.
Look, there's something else I have to tell you. I haven't been completely honest with you about my past.
You mean you're not permanently disabled and can work?
No, not that. Look, my real name isn't Jefferson Darcy. I used to work for the CIA. And a few years ago, I was involved in a covert operation that sent a lot of bad people to prison for a long time. But there was this one guy that got away. The only person in the world who can blow my cover. Walter Traugott.
Well, thank God. I thought you were going to tell me you dated Cher.
Well, I did, but it wasn't part of the job. It just was my turn. Now, I know you'll be upset. You'll probably go through the classic denial, guilt, depression, anger, acceptance syndrome.
Now, that is preposterous. Admit it, it's all my fault. I should just kill myself. Or kill you, you son of a bitch! But I love you, whoever you are. What do we do now?
I don't know. But if Traugott finds me, I'm as dead as network TV.
Maybe it's just a coincidence. The Traugott's in Chicago. I mean, Chicago is a big town. It's not like he's gonna come through the window and get you.
Jefferson! Gabby?
Oh, my tooth!
Jefferson, I can't stand to hear Peg in so much pain. Do you have any Novocaine?
No.
Al, it's getting worse!
How about some duct tape?
My name is Walter Traugott.
Oh, the baseball team owner. Yeah, I saw you on TV last night. What are you doing here?
I've got something to discuss with you of a rather, personal nature.
Oh, well, don't worry about it, Traugott. Your secret's safe with me. I'll just go close the blinds, and you can try on anything you like here. For a couple of season tickets, I'll call a friend of mine over at Victoria's Secret, and you can coordinate.
Thank you. No, Mr. Bundy. I came here to ask you a question. Specifically, do you know the man in this picture? Or this one? Or maybe this one? I'll cut to the chase. This man is one of the most dangerous people in the world.
Joey Bishop? I always suspected that.
That one.
Him. Why, that looks like...
Like who, Mr. Bundy?
Hey, now, if you're a cop, I don't talk to the law, I don't listen to the law, I don't watch L.A. Law.
Let me level with you. The man I'm asking you about is a spy, Mr. Bundy. A dangerous spy. And we want him. This is my card. I'll be in Chicago for 2 more days. Oh, not that you'd put financial gain above your country's national security, but there is a small reward for information leading to the arrest of this man.
Well, rewards mean nothing to me. How much is it, by the way?
$50,000. I'll be talking to you.